Hey guys, it's up. XXVentricle here, and oh god, my face. And what are you doing, Belle? It's not even late at all. It's like 9:30. But I have some bad news. I was kind of hoping it would snow today, so I wouldn't have to go to school. Cause I freaking hate school. It's just so. I know, like every freaking 13-year-old says that, but. I can't stand it. It's just people there are so stupid and ugh. But, and so there was a chance of snow, and I got. You're so dumb, dog. I got all freaking worked up. I was so. I was like, yes, it's gonna get to 32 motherfreaking degrees, and it's gonna snow, and it's gonna be epic, and I won't have to go to freaking school tomorrow. Just check the Weather Channel. Freaking clear. No more rain. And it finally got down to 32. Oh, I'm so mad. I don't even want to go to sleep because I got all freaking like pepped up on soda and whatnot. Because I'm always like, yes, I want to go to effing school tomorrow. It's gonna be epic. But no. Nope. Just, I have to go to school tomorrow and it sucks anus. I think Belle think it sucks anus too. Creepy freaking dog. But yeah, it's pretty much it. I can't even see because of the flash anymore, so I'm gonna go by head.